Welcome to this week's Monday Minutes. My name is Kelly.
And my name is Jessie. And this week, we're going to show you another amazing 2111 update that you'll see in the next few months. This has to deal directly with Marc Modification Templates. You're going to see a new option directly in the record.
So if you're not familiar with Marc Modification Templates, we'll link to just how to set those up. And generally, you use them in a batch record modification, and that would be in the tools module. This new feature will allow you to be able to go search your catalog. Let's see if there's anything about kites.
It is windy out here today.
Is it? Okay. let me go to this one. And from here, I can modify record using the template. So if I click that, I'm now, as you can see, I'm in the tools module. I'm in that same place that you would go if you were using that batch record modification. And I have the record, and then I go ahead and choose my Marc modification right from here.
Now, Marc modification templates are a really great way if you need to update a field in the Marc record quickly, or of course, as Kelly mentioned, doing it in batch. Now, having the option to do it just one off is great, because if you want to delete, let's say, a couple of notes in the field, or you know, move something, this is a really nice option because you can copy, delete, move, replace.
You know, even the suppress is a nice one.
You know, yes.
Okay, so once we pick the template we want to apply, we're given a screen, and this kind of brings us to something kind of new also coming up, is this background job process that's going to be happening. So it says, hey, it's being queued up to be done. And if you want to look at those details, I'm now in background jobs, and you can see here's the job I sent to Koha. It's already been modified because again, it's a one-off, like it's super quick for Koha. But you also have the ability to look at all the other jobs that you have sent to Koha in this background job. So you can see batch record modifications, what we just did, any batch item record deletions, batch record deletions, all these will be queued and logged for you to be able to see.
Now, this is great. This makes it really fast and easy to find this information now.
Exactly. So that still links you back to that bibliographic record, and you can make sure that that modification was made. And I'll just show you, see that's administration background jobs. So you'll see that a new option here as well. So just a really easy way to do that one off. Oh, I noticed something. This should have been suppressed. This should have that donation note in the 590, anything like that. It's really great to have that easy option.
Yeah, this is great. Just another quick enhancement you'll see in 2111.
Yep, absolutely. And have a great week.
Have a great week. Bye-bye.
Bye.